person, for sure. I guess I'm a bit more awake. Not that much. I am so tired, you guys. Oh, this is so weird. Hey everyone, so so we still have a lot to do for the day. So I'm going to plan out my day since it's only the morning and I can kind of plan it out. So that's what we're doing. Just finished writing a to-do list this morning. I have all my videos planned out that I'm going to make today for like my other channels and stuff as well. And yeah, that's where we are right now. I am now going to journal some. I think that would be a good idea. So I'm going to move into that now. Basically, workout turned into a 5-minute workout because I haven't worked out. Okay, guys, telling you the truth, besties, I haven't worked out. I'm gonna go make the tea now. It's kind of dark outside, but not too dark, you know, guys. I have to be quiet, so I'm guys, quick update. I accidentally woke up my mom. Sorry about that, mom. But we did make matcha tea. Beautiful. And I do need to say that it is currently 6. So we have passed an hour. That is pretty cool. And now I'm going to create some Instagram photos because I haven't done that in a while again, and I think I really need to. So we're going to hop on a game, take some photos, and then edit them, and yeah. Stable wants to partner with me. God. Oh, that's so good. I could literally cry. Wait. Oh my gosh. Guys, I literally can't sign up. I'm so mad. I can't sign up. Look. I can't do it. I can't do it. Oh my. Finished a post and I'm super happy about it, and it is currently 6:23, and that is good because I can post it now and make another, so that's good. I'm happy about it. Okay, let me post it real quick though. Okay, I found an outfit and my dad just woke up, so that means that everyone, like, other than my brother is awake, so that's pretty good. And I'm going to, oh yeah, it is currently 6:30 a.m. listening to a podcast, and I'm going to do the second picture. Oh, yeah, getting so much done, not gonna lie. Okay. Oh, it's out of power. 1 second, besties. But I think this is the end of day one. It is currently 7:01. So yeah, it's been 2 hours. I got 2 photos done. Moving on to the third. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed day one. And I'm excited for day two. But I went to bed at like 10. So tonight, hopefully I go to bed at like 7. So that I don't feel tired. Guys, I had a very good breakfast. So I ate too much of it. And I'm like going to throw up. So it is currently, everyone, so it's currently 5:10. I'm so tired. Don't even know. Don't know. Maybe 3-day challenge is good enough. stuff. I actually bought them myself, so I'm really happy. And yeah, it's time to get the journal. Okay, I finished journaling, and it's now 5:35. Alright, so let's go. Alright, I just finished editing and now it is 6:33, so I'm gonna go into the thumbnail. Alright guys, I finally finished and it is 6:48. Here's my phone, one sec. Ugh, struggling. Okay guys, it's now 7:08 and the scheduled post from yesterday posted. I did end up I'm posting to YouTube the video I finished filming right now.
Hey everyone, it is 3:09 and I have to get up for the game update and my hair is a mess, but you know what?
So basically that is what we're going to be doing and checking out the update, kind of seeing through all of the new updates, the new update and what it's like and stuff. So let's just get into Starry Stable. Ooh, I logged in and it says, also guys, yes, I am not wearing my club outfit. Can we ignore that? There doesn't seem to be a news outlet thing today. Let's see, did it work? I'll have to log on. The number of members who received the mail, 8. Oh no, wait. Oh, oopsies, my hand slipped, oopsies. Okay guys, quick update. I finished filming and it is 4:10. All right guys, quick update. I've been up since 3 and it is now 5. So yeah, I'm not gonna do a productive thing. I am working on my channel right now, so yeah. And yeah, that's basically how it's going. And hey besties, so I fell asleep and forgot to set an alarm, so I didn't wake up at 5 a.m. I woke up at 8, but same difference, right? Same difference. So we're going to wake up at 5 a.m. tomorrow, and I only did one side of my face's makeup, so that's why you kind of get this angle. But anyways guys, yeah, thanks for tuning into today's update.
Sleep if I do that, so
besties. I got you. I put a new one in so you can experience this gift of meditation with me. I am so tired, you guys. I don't even know what to do. Like, I can't function. I need to fun- Let's open a window together, shall we? It's so cold. I'm taking the blanket with me. The only my outfit, guys.
Okay, so I'm here to basically wrap up how things went and all stuff like that, and let me just say that I'm never going to be doing this again. They say it'll be making you productive. I did not feel productive. By 1 p.m., I was going to take a nap, and I could not do anything else, so I kind of wasted like 5 hours of my day every single day just because I was so tired. Did I gain like 5-minute meditation in the morning? Maybe I did, but you know what? I can do that even if I wake up at 9. It's okay, guys. It's okay. So, yeah, moral of the story is that I don't think it made me more productive personally because I need, like, 12 hours of sleep to survive. So, yeah, that is my outtake on this. I hope you guys enjoyed, though, and I will probably not be trying this challenge again anytime soon just because of that. And, yeah, I don't think it made me more productive. It made me less productive. So, because I was too tired to do anything. So, yeah, that's what I think of this challenge. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, though. And if you try it, let me know down in the comments how it went for you. But me, personally, it definitely did not work the best. And I don't think I'll be trying it in the future. I already said that, but I need to make it clear that I'm not trying it in the future, guys. I'm not. It's too much. And, yeah.